I thank God for the word I heard tonight. She helped me. I shocked up on you tonight. Newness of life. The newness of life. And we're going to be like God in the image of God. Even when things look like they're going wrong, we need to be like God and say, I'm just being flawed. I don't even remember who it was, but they tell me there was a famous soldier. He said, I've not yet begun to fight. When everything was already lost the battle, already trying to tell the run, but I've not yet begun to fight. If God is just getting started, and we are created in His image and after His likeness, and we are His people, and we have creative authority and power just like He has it, when God is just getting started, I'm just getting started. Yeah, I might have a little financial trouble, but I'm just getting started. I might have a little problem in my marriage, but I'm just getting started. I haven't yet become what I'm about to be because I'm just getting started. Every level, every change, every time I go through, I know I'm just getting started. Every time opposition comes up against you, you ought to shake yourself. Shut down on prayers. Earlier this week, God was dealing with me about the power of a woman's prayers. And the pastor said, Sister Bloom gonna preach. I was like, oh, I've been preaching out a week. Well, I've been working with that before. I'm telling him, I said, well, a woman's praying to do some things. But instead of praising, we shut down. So we have got to change our attitude. Women, men of God, all of us, we have to change our attitude from one of God is through with me to God is just getting started in my life. When I'm going through this trouble, God is just getting started. He's just now pressing me into the thing I was supposed to be 10 years ago.